veterinarians are doing the circumferential casting for one reason only. That's what they've been taught. I've been in the veterinary business for over 30 years. While still studying, we got a patient with a circumferential, not long enough even, plaster of Paris cast. The cast was hanging from the tendons of the dog. I felt ashamed for our profession. That's the way it should not be. And we have formed a totally new system that is stress-free.
I've been working in this field of orthotics and prosthetics for animals for about 20 years now. I bumped into the problem of patients coming with cast sores and complications from casts.
I know, it's tough, buddy. You're doing so great.
We have a common cast that only touches the dog or the cat against high pressure points, bony areas. And it doesn't look much like our animal's legs.
We cannot take into account anatomical points where the pressure source will be appearing. There's not enough blood circulation, and then our healing time is getting longer. And every vet knows that if they get wet, that it's a disaster.
Dr. Jouni and I got to meet together on a Zoom call. We were able to synergetically come together over this basic question: how can we re-engineer the common cast? The UPETS TLC system is a total limb casting system that allows veterinarians to have everything they need to safely support their patient. And we've specifically engineered the contours and the shapes so that we can apply corrective support without the complications of pressure sores. Been engineered to gain the height and the leverage and the stability that's just not available to the common cast.
So the leg will be bearing weight on paws, and we respect the natural conformation of the leg.
Being able to hold the patient in a very specific and engineered alignment allows for a normal force and a normal healing process. So rather than walking like a ballerina tippy-toe, they get to walk normal, pads to the ground.
So in short, the dog can walk normally as soon as possible.
The UPETS TLC product line completely re-engineers cast splints and bandages, and it brings in this comfort, safety, and simplicity to the veterinarian and to the patient.